Some new business is coming to Washington Square's property. Raben Tire announced it'll be moving across the street from its longtime South Green River Road location. It'll be taking over the former Sears Auto Center building adjacent to Washington Square. Company officials say Raben is looking to expand into a much larger facility, which they plan to remodel and renovate. The move is planned to take place in early May.